Teacher Al, good day. This is my project for forces and motion in science. And this is a Newton's cradle. The third law of motion states that for every action or force, there is an equal reaction or motion.